bigger, better, better, and blocker. Whatever that means. We're about to find out. I don't. That's D'Lo, but that's not. That's Faarooq and D'Lo. D'Lo's not dressed to wrestle. We're looking for two new members of the Nation of Domination.
It's just like I promised you people. I told you, Redneck, and when I make a promise, I deliver. Come on, Mustafa. Come down and take your rightful place among your new family. You got a new home, my brother. Come on down. Welcome home. It's on me now. I told you people last week, when I make a promise, I deliver. There ain't no punk in me. I tell you what, this time the nation is gonna be bigger and better than ever.
Wait a minute, from behind. Kama Mustafa attacking the Undertaker from behind. So apparently Kama is the first new member of the Nation of Domination.
Wait a minute, where's the other one?
I don't know.
Kama going to work on the Undertaker. Kama Mustafa. And Kama, a new member of the nation. But who is the other member?
Well, Kama's huge. Gotta be 6'6", 6'7". At least 300 pounds is this big man.
Attacking the Undertaker from behind, and Kama, look out, oh yeah! Undertaker and Kama. And the Undertaker asserting himself. Oh, and takes a knee into the back by Faarooq.
Cheap shot by Faarooq on the outside. And now the Undertaker taking Faarooq and matters into his own hands.
And Kama from behind. Thus far, Faarooq and Kama doing a pretty good job of double teaming the Undertaker, and it continues. They're waiting for another nation member. Ahmed looking to tag in. Ahmed certainly has had his differences. Not just the Undertaker, they have not been great. But Ahmed has had huge differences with Paul Bearer. Ahmed can't stand Paul Bearer and can't stand what Paul Bearer stands for. Oh, forget about it.
Great athleticism by the WWF champion.
Faarooq claiming that there we're going to see two new members. And I believe we're going to see another one if things get rough for Kama and Faarooq. I think that's when we're going to see that new nation member.
Well, that might be a good plan for Faarooq to have someone as an ace in the hole, so to speak, for the strength of Kama Mustafa.
Kama with the Undertaker. This is with the right hand, but shoves the Undertaker to the outside and out on the outside. That's D'Lo out. Oh, D'Lo, big 300-pounder. Look at this. Holding the Undertaker. And Faarooq pretty much having his way. The official trying to break this up. Oh, no. We'll get some control in this matchup. We'll continue recording, and when we'll be back, perhaps the third member of the nation will join us. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. We're live on the site of the 1980 Winter Olympics. Lake Placid, New York. Undertaker and his teammate Ahmed Johnson trying to take it to Faarooq and Kama Mustafa. And yet to tag into the match, Ahmed Johnson, and give credit to Faarooq and Kama, who's caught catching flies there. They've done an excellent job of keeping the Undertaker from tagging out to Ahmed Johnson.
Great strategy by the Nation of Domination, but the Undertaker catching Faarooq, and he'll take him out and down, and a choke slam.
Is that enough to put Faarooq away? Two in Kama, make sure it's not enough. You speculate on that third individual. Is it going to be Mr. Hughes, whom we have seen here in the WWE in the past?
How about Butch Reed?
It could be Butch Reed.
Faarooq and the centers are...
And Ahmed having problems. Oh, wait a minute, look at that. What about Abdullah the Butcher? Undertaker to remake the tag there. Unfortunately,
Junkyard Dog.
Junkyard Dog?
Hey, I don't know.
Oh! I covered it up. A victory! A victory!
We are the Nation of Domination!
Here are your winners, the Nation!
Ahmed Johnson.
I ain't believing this.
Finally getting into the ring.
Undertaker not able to make a tag, and these monsters just mauled him. The WWF champion has been defeated here. Unable to make a tag to Ahmed Johnson.
Ahmed Johnson shoving Paul Bearer on his keister. Paul Bearer is nowhere around.
Well,
Ahmed and Undertaker have had their problems, and this was not exactly one of their more stellar. What? What? Wait a minute!
No! 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 My God, no!
What is this? What is this?
You better tell me this is not happening. Somebody tell me this is not going on.
This is surreal. Has Ahmed Johnson done what we think he's done? Ahmed Johnson!
We are the nation of domination.
Mustafa, Faarooq, the new Nation of Domination, and The Undertaker has been dominated. What a setup from last week. Faarooq challenging Ahmed. And The Undertaker, Ahmed must have known all along. I can't believe it. Ahmed Johnson.
If Ahmed Johnson is a man that he says he is to everybody, why didn't he face The Undertaker head on? Why did he wait till The Undertaker was beaten by two or three guys? And then the Pearl River plunge. How tough you gotta be to do that? The new nation. Boy, there's a force to be reckoned with here.
I can't believe this. Ahmed Johnson, watch this now. The Undertaker with Kama. Kama Mustafa.
Again, The Undertaker had not had the opportunity to make a tag. Those 300 pounders just kept hammering and hammering. And look at this cheek right here. This cheek shot. This is dastardly. Absolutely heinous.
Ahmed Johnson set up The Undertaker. Ahmed Johnson with problems, unquestionably, with Paul Bearer, but bigger problems, I guess, for The Undertaker. Why did he do what he did? What does the new nation stand for?
So many unanswered questions. What is going on here?
Thank you for joining us. So long, everyone.